Hello Spinner, you're on Penstock, channel about pen spinning. My name is Alex Sukhov and today I will show you how to do palm spin reverse. I make this tutorial of reversed palm spin before making the tutorial for normal palm spin because I think that it is much easier to learn and much easier for you to get the concept of how to do these palm spins. It is that much easier than normal palm spin that I will put 3-star level to palm spin reverse and 4-star level to palm spin normal. To learn today's trick, I would recommend you to take a semi-heavy pen mod, about 18 to 20 grams, with good momentum, center balanced, and preferably with a thick body like emboss. I think Everchick's emboss fits these requirements the most. And also, to do the today's trick, you will definitely need fingerless thumb around reverse. Because I believe that learning palm spin reverse with a fingerless thumb around is much easier than learning it with a simple thumb around reverse. Okay, so we take our pen mod in thumb flap with big part pointing up. Palm is up, all systems are ready. Now you need to do fingerless thumb around reverse by turning hand, and right when pen goes behind your thumb, you'll need to turn your hand and move all fingers away. At first you need to just learn how to place the pen on your palm. At first you will drop pen frequently, as always I recommend you to get one of these pen spinning mats. Reduce sound of dropping pen and reduce damage made to your table. And at this point you need to learn how to move all your fingers away to let your pen move freely on your palm. So we need to also to twist the hand so it would be as parallel to the floor as it is possible. The pen will spin much more freely if you place it and let it spin on bottoms of your fingers, preferably on bottom of index finger. Because you need the highest point for the pen to spin on. Because if you will try to let your pen spin on just flat hand, flat palm, it just wouldn't spin because it needs just a little highest points. Only center of the pen should touch this point. Also, you will need to adjust the force which you apply by making the fingerless thumb around reverse. You should make it pretty sharp to give your pen enough initial inertia to spin. Keep an eye on the center of balance of your pen mod. As soon as it starts to shift to one side, you're starting to lose control over your pen. You will need to adjust the position of your hand by moving it around, and this way you will need to keep the pen on the hand. You will soon notice that pen tends to shift towards to yourself. This happens because you can't just twist your hand enough and keep it twisted that much that it would be parallel to the floor. It will always be at a little bit angle to you, and the pen will just naturally drop and shift on this side. So I recommend you to firstly choose bottom of index finger to spin your pen on, and also shift your hand a little bit away from you so you will have enough space to move it towards to yourself when the pen will shift to this side. Actually, you can keep your hand parallel to the floor, but soon enough you will feel a lot of pain on your hand trying to do it. So while learning palm spin, I would recommend you to make pauses. Try to switch to other tricks or freestyle from time to time to let your hand rest for a while. Don't miss my tutorial for palm spin normal. This trick is much more difficult. And also I will make a tutorial for palm spin reverse to fingerless thumb around reverse continuous. So subscribe to the channel to not to miss those videos, or you also can search for them on this channel, because chances are I have already made them by the time you're watching this video. I wish you good luck with all that and pen spinning. May the style be with you. Bye.